Good morning, students. We are learning articles, 8th question. Okay, in this session, we are going to learn definite articles, remaining rules. Okay, before use of the definite article, already yesterday we have studied some rules. Okay, today's remaining rules are before the names of holy books or epics or popular books. For example, the Mahabharata, the Ramayana, these are all called epics. Itihasal in Telugu. Okay, next one is the Bible, the Quran, the Gita. These are called holy books. These are called Pavitra Grandhal antuntam, different religious ki. Hindus, Gita, Muslims, Quran. Next, the Bible is for Christians. Next, the Guru Granth Sahib, also Sikhs. Next, the Discovery of India, the Wings of Fire, the Geetanjali. These are called popular books. Okay, next, before the groups of islands, deserts. The Maldives, the Indonesia, these are called islands. These are called islands. So, before these names of islands, we should use definite article, the Sahara, the Thar, these are called deserts. Next, before the names of historical monuments are public buildings. For example, the Taj Mahal, the Char Minar, the Red Fort, these are historical monuments. The Assembly, the Parliament, the High Court, these are called public buildings. Public buildings. So, before this, we should use definite article, the. Next, before the names of trains, aeroplanes and ships. For example, the Krishna Express, the Padmavati Express, the Telangana Express. These are names of the trains. So, before the Bhagyanagar Express, before these names, we should use definite article, the. Again, the Indian Airlines, this is the Indian Airlines, and the Boeing 732, the Titanic. Titanic is the name of the ship, and the Indian Airlines, this is the name of the aeroplane. Okay, one note here, before the names of the books or epics, popular books, we should use the, but when we used, you observe the note here, if the author's name is mentioned, the is not used. If we mentioned the author's name, there is no definite article, the. For example, the Ramayana, okay. But when we used the author's name, Valmiki's Ramayana, Valmiki's not the Ramayana. We should not use the Ramayana, just the Ramayana, okay, epic. But when we used author's name, Valmiki's Ramayana, then we should not use definite article, the. Okay? What we have studied? Use of the definite article, remaining rules, before the names of holy books, epics, popular books. Okay? Next, before the groups of islands, deserts. Okay, next, before the names of historical monuments, public buildings, Taj Mahal, Char Minar, Red Fort, the Assembly, Parliament, High Court, etc. Before the names of trains, aeroplanes and ships, the Krishna, Padmavati, Telangana, the Indian Airline, this is the airlines, Boeing, etc. Okay, these are the names of the trains and aeroplanes and ships. Okay, we have some more rules about use of the definite article. Okay, those will be learned in the next class. Okay. If you have any doubts, okay, thank you.